2 dimes and a nickel, we make a quarter, that's 25 cents.
If you have a dime, how much is that?
10 cents.
If you have a dime, how much is that?
10 cents.
That's right.
If you have a nickel, how much is that?
5 cents. 5 cents.
If you have a nickel, how much is that?
5 cents. 5 cents.
2 dimes and a nickel, they make a quarter, that's 25 cents. Just like a lot of 2 dimes and a nickel, they make a quarter, that's 25 cents. Just like a lot of.
Now how much are these coins worth?
That's a dime. 10 cents. That's a nickel. 5 cents. That's a dime. 10 cents. That's a quarter. 25 cents.
Say 1 dime, 10, 2 dimes, 20. Nickel is 5, count my money. Say 1 dime, 10, 2 dimes, 20. Nickel is 5, count my money.
2 dimes and a nickel, they make a quarter, that's 25 cents. Just like a lot of 2 dimes and a nickel, they make a quarter, that's 25 cents. Just like a lot of 2 dimes and a nickel, they make a quarter, that's 25 cents. Just like a lot of 2 dimes and a nickel, they make a quarter, that's 25 cents. Just like a lot of.